easily misses. Now Kennard swatted from behind by Ball. And a great bounce pass ahead. The layup for Caldwell Pope.
Highlight play on both ends by Lonzo Ball, getting back into the picture with the block and then the stellar vision making the play.
What a pass by Zoe.
Yes, sir.
Almost a slap pass.
That was give and go
slap dunk.
Zoe with 7 dimes. Got 5 points and 5 rebounds.
Have to love the way they don't quit on plays like that.
And the Lakers want him to do. Turns the corner and attacks. My goodness, grown man punching by the young fella.
To play in the first half. Lakers are forced back into the lead. That is passed by Zoe. Look at this! Behind the net! Throw it down, Tyson!
Well, he saved the turnover for himself, didn't he? Nice hustle to get it back, and then behind the back to Tyson.
What's on the play that happened in the first half? We didn't get a chance to show it then, but we're showing it now where Lonzo is a sensational behind the back.
Here's the game. He attacks.
Creates an opportunity for Zoe to get these guys.
You gotta watch them. They drive to the basket more than any team in the league. Here's Zoe going and throwing it down. Come on.
Zoe split 2 defenders. I mean, he just hammered one. And that was nice. I mean, Kimba's sitting there saying, I got you. There's a screen right between 2 of them. Cody Zeller. I just run for the cover. Run for cover, Cody. You don't want to be on that poster.
The 21-year-old.
You guys have liked this video, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already.
I'll be dropping weekly content, so hit subscribe below.
I fucked your thought, she gave me top. I guess that's my confession. Got no regrets, I made mistakes, but I learned from my lesson.